click on the Twitch logo, it flips upside down.
There's no way. Wait.